I would never die for my beliefs, because I might be wrong.